is okay. I hope they sell Volt Troops here. I'm really gonna need them with this island. Welcome to Yoshi's Command. What's your pleasure? What do I have in here? I mean, I think there's some. Saying something about finding a way to the volcano. Now there's a guy who's heading for danger. Oh, it's so rare to have visitors these days. I'd love to stop and chat, but I have my fins full. I'm watching these boys who are very, very naughty, so they don't do anything dangerous. I can't prove it yet, but I bet they're planning something. Now if they think they can fool Sushi, they'd better think again. Oh, it's Mario. Hey, Mario, are you looking for adventure? If you want, we'll go with you. You won't have to worry at all. Chris and Vibe's got your back. Let's go to the jungle. We're not scared. We just can't ever go, because that little cheap cheap stops us. Well, then. I believe he went this way. Hitting them with the stick. Bonk, bonk. Ow, get a hold of yourself. What do you say you attack the enemies instead of me? That shy guy has a spear. They're probably called spear guys. Yep. This is a spear guy. Spear guys are relatives of shy guys. They live in the jungle. Max HP 7, attack power 3, defense power 0. You can still get hurt if you attack with the hammer while they're pointing the spear at you. You can also get hurt if you try to jump on them when the spear's pointing upward. Pay attention to the position of their spears when we attack. Oh yeah, they also sometimes call in reinforcements. After they throw their spears, they become ordinary shy guys. Well, Starstorm would clear him out, for sure. Ah, tricky. Save me once more. You're top-notch, Mario. Now, I feel that our destination, the volcano, is quite near. Let's press on. Our spirits are high, eh? Tree. That's a big tree, too. Wow. Ah, Mario. Have a look at this. Looks like the entrance to the volcano, eh, old boy? Somewhere in that volcano are the treasures I'm looking for. I know it, the secrets of an ancient civilization. And yet, I can't find a way in. Bit of a sticky wicket. But I shall not give up. A good explorer never stops gathering information. Let's go back to the village to look for clues. There must be a way in there. There simply must. Come now. I hope Umbrio doesn't fall in there. S-D-O-P, stop it! Oh, did you think I was beset by enemies again, old boy? Just a bit of a joke. Explorers must have a sense of humor, don't you know? At any rate, let's move on. Uh-oh. The kids are gone. The only place they could have gone is the jungle. I had a feeling they were up to something lately, but I thought it was just mischief. I didn't think they'd go into such a dangerous area. What do we do? How will we find them? Oh, such ill fortune. The children are missing. They seem to have secretly slipped off to the jungle. They also don't know it's dangerous. We must get them back here to safety. Mario, could I ask you to look for these lost children? As you can see, the Yoshis in my village are panicking. They aren't thinking straight. I'll try to calm them down. You just find those kids. I swear, all of these natives are so panicky that we can't get any information. I guess someone has only solved the problem so he can quiz them. Hey, old boy. I do believe so. I guess we're gonna be out here then. Ah, hostile plants are in the jungle. Wow, that's actually kind of scary looking. Hurt plant. This is a hurt plant. Hurt plants pretend to be heart plants, which give you a heart when you touch them. Max HP 8, attack power 2, defense power 0. If a hurt plant bites you, you'll be poisoned, then your HP will slowly fall with each turn. You better beat them as quickly as possible. Unless you can frequently restore your HP, you'll find yourself in trouble pretty fast. Well, now what? Oh no. Haha. Let's drink some super soda. Alright, that takes care of that. It's like you almost land in those mouths of theirs when you jump on them. Look, it just goes straight up. Watch. Especially, like, with Goombrio. Watch. It's like he comes so close to landing in their mouth but for that second as long, but he doesn't. Level up to a real hard plan. Alright. Hostile bushes. Wow, there's a lot of hostile things here in the jungle. Ambush. Oh, like ambush. This is an ambush. Ambushes pretend to be bushes and wait for onboarding variety. Max HP 8, attack power 3, defense power 0. Their bites are sometimes poisonous, so be careful. If you get poisoned, your HP will gradually fall. The situation could become critical unless you restore your HP as soon as possible. They poison too. Okay, let's clear them out quickly, okay? Use your most powerful attack, why don't you? Okay. I think their bites are easy to defend against, especially compared to those hurt plants. That's funny, he looks like a jack-o'-lantern when he gets hurt. Look. See, it's not too bad, they just jump at you and bite you. No big deal. They can't poison me if I get the action command. Well, I guess we can only go this way. Get back here this instant, you little ingrates! Hey you, down there! Look up here if you can hear me! This is so embarrassing. I'm stuck in this tree. Could you help me out somehow? I bet I could. I'll just knock you down. Come on now, try harder. Oh, I'm saved. I feel like one big ache. Thanks for getting me out of that tree. I think I'll be okay now. I was chasing those naughty little Yoshi boys, and I fell into their trap. Don't They know how dangerous it is to go in the jungle. I have to find them before they get in too deep. As for you, you better get back to the village too. It's dangerous out here. Why on earth did you come to the jungle anyway? Well, so, you're looking for those little rascals as well, then I don't see why we don't just look for them together. They really don't understand the dangers of the jungle, so we have to find them soon. Oh my, how impolite. I haven't even asked your name. What is it, pray tell? Mario, huh? Well, I've never heard of you before. You must be from far away or something. Enjoy lovely Lava Lava Island. That's what I usually say to a visitor anyway. But first, could you help me find those boys? Alright. Press down on platforms at the water's edge to ride her across the water. If you press C down again while riding her, she'll dive deep for a short time. While in battle, she can attack enemies with belly flop or douse enemies with her squirt ability. Cool. Well, how about this? That is really useful. East River's water. And a star piece. And a letter to Rusty in Toad Town, the old squatter. I'll hand that to him later. Whoops. A bulb. Yo, what's up? Thanks for waking me up. This island's so nice, isn't it? It's the perfect place for napping. Perfect temperature. I'm a bulb. My job is to fill the soil with flowers. Nice, huh? I want you to take this seed. Or rather, that's what I want to say to you. Unfortunately, the seed isn't quite ready yet. Don't worry, though. It'll be ready any time now. Waiting in such a warm, comfy place can't be all bad, right? Come grab the seed later. I'm pretty generous, so I'll be here giving stuff to people. Okay. It's not ready yet. Nope. Nothing else out here, I guess. I have to go back and look for those kids. Let's check here. And here, and here. Nothing. I hear snoozing, but let's get back to that toad house. Actually, no need. I'm gonna level up soon anyway, so why bother? Alright, let's take to the seas.